Speaking of best teas and besties, there's besties I've made through my writing. Among them is Polymath, Jonathan's son. His drawings and words so inviting. Then we sat down together and made this. It's the book that you hold in your hands. You can open it at any moment or page with the hope you find something that lands. And it's nice to have things to hold on to. Some kind right here within sight. You can read this whenever you want to. It will be here. Good morning. Good night. system, galaxy, universe, multiverse, you reading this in the palm of your hands, or you watching this video. Good morning. Woke up achy and sad. Not alone. Woke up with purpose and joy. Not alone. Any way you slice it, you're not alone. Let's go. Good morning. Face the day. If the day looms too large, kick it in the shins so it has to face you. Good morning. Quietly confident in the manifold gifts you possess, both known and unknown to you. Right behind you. You got this. Shoes as you kick down doors. Whoops. Good morning. Everything could change today. Or one tiny vital thing. What it won't be is a rerun of yesterday. Let's see. Dolls. You carry so many versions of yourself around inside you. Stunner, go. They ain't ready for you. Yes.